craft near. Is anything weak to earth? That's weak to earth. I'll do a big chunk. Not enough. No, we're just gonna heal for now, because she's gonna probably die, but reviving someone's just gonna get them killed again. Why wouldn't it have evade magic? It's fine. That's not. And he's gonna kill her, because it's his turn. Yep. Oh no, he's gonna kill him. Let's see here. Let's just activate the obelisk. She's gonna die. Yeah. So, and it's from pickoff, and I think with pickoff, I can't res them. So this is gonna be tricky. I have not been in these kind of dire straits in a long time. Zerg's worn off. Alright, let's see. Let's see here. Battle magic, water burst, spade magic. Okay. Let's do holy beam. Nope. Holy burst. Okay, let's do that so we can get some damage on it. Are you kidding me? Jesus. Okay, well. That was ridiculous. I have not lost a fight in a long time. Let's see if this one's a little... We got a helper this time. I mean, that's nice. Be a little more strategic about things this time. Round two. Let's try this again. I'm in shock that it went that poorly. Jeez, they got some kind of range on them. Mm. He's gonna move up here where he can start picking them off. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of the tower first. No surprise there. Okay. Okay. Much damage. I wish he needs to get a bunch of skill points so we can get equip all. That will make things much easier. Bye bye, Kala. Just muted a couple of them. Can't do quits, Carl. Vernal's fire. Heal him for a tiny bit and do 1d6. No. No one's really taking any damage yet. So let's. Res is a car wash, sure, why not? I need another hit. Focus fire white blade? That range though. Why did it have that kind of range? Holy crap. Wow. 313 plus bleed. Kinda thinking though. Wow. Yeah, if we get some crits, this'll do well. Yeah. No crits. We did get a bleed though. Alright. Chilling at Sleep Thunder. Let's do this way. And let's do Chilling at Sleep Water 2 on. This and heal him up. Kairi is gonna try to take out Fish Dude. Should be able to. Okay, Fish Dude's taken out. Other Fish Dude is gonna. Jeez Louise! So their attack is a freaking cleave. Okay. Take that out. Let's take out. No. Okay, so take him out. Both of them now. Oh, and right, because he's a Kawa, he. Ugh. Oh my god. These Kawas. Alright, well. This fight. Alright. And we got a bandit Kawa. So there's one Kawa there and Kawa there. Okay. So we're gonna do this. This. Alright. Okay, that's some damage up front. Oh, he gets two turns. Nice. This guy was better than the last guy what we got. Let's. What is he weak to? Weakest to holy, so we can holy bolt him, and of course he's gonna dodge and fleet foot. Right. Okay. Fantastic. All right. These fish dudes are really dangerous. Kawas, we've got to get rid of though, because otherwise they're just gonna keep. They're gonna chain res or make more Kawas. Got a mystic shield. Crap. Dang it. All right, well, fine. To another great start. Alright, goodness. Ridiculous, honestly. alright, well, heal to her. Let's heal to him. There, I guess. Nice. All right, you have to heal her. Fight is so unfair. There's so many of them. That's the problem. It's two, only 205. That's not good enough. He's got float, so knocking him in the lava does absolutely nothing for me. I don't. To this point, I am hoping for crits. No, which I don't get. And he's dead. Thank goodness for a miss. Okay. So, we got Bandit Kawa, Meskawa. So let's kill this one first. He's gonna try and kill Rainer. Please dodge again. Gonna lose this one again. Yep. So I might have to go do the other obelisk fights and come back do this one later, I guess? I don't know. So Anadine's dead. Yep. So he can do Thunder 2. Actually do a little bit of damage to them. Kinda wanna do water. Let's take him out. Alright. I gotta take out this other Kawa, but he's about to res his buddies, so. Only a matter of time until he rezzes, I think. Alright, I don't think Kairi can do this on her own. Move her here, she can take out these two guys with a water burst. Except she doesn't have enough to do water burst. And it's just attack up anyway, so. 5, 5. Let's do this. We're gonna lose, I think, anyway, so let's just conserve MP so she can do a harder hit next, I guess. If she had actual counterattack, I might be able to pull this off, but. Without that, I don't think it's gonna work. So I might just have to come back here when I can have things built a little differently. What? At least it wasn't the freezer. We're not gonna win this, so. Alright, let's. Alright, what were my other options? We had Gogumbat City, Kapakwa Jungle at 16.8. So let's do that one first then. Or let's try that one then. Was it 16.8? Okay. Okay. 16.8. Yeah, it's right there, and then we got the chest that we never got, so. can hover, so it's got to be him. All right. This fight should be a little more manageable. Big chunk to him. Nice crit. Double crit, nice. Not quite dead. What is with these patrols though having? Having 10 or 12 mobs. Three, four, five, six. Right. This is six on right there on screen. Damn. How many mobs do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I mean, that's 9 is rough, but at least it's manageable. That other fight, it was like 12 or something? I don't know why it was that high. Always fun. Alright, she's gonna demonic might because she's. That's the other problem with that fight is you should start right in the middle, and you, it's not really a chance to buff up. You get surrounded. Seem worth it, does it? Oh, I always forget he has focus fire. Makes it much stronger. Okay.